today I'm going to do an unboxing video. Basically, I came across this website named Qtrove, and they specialize in having curated products on their website. So when I went through their website, I found a lot of unique stuff, and I couldn't help myself but buy almost everything. So they have a lot of organic stuff, which I really love. And they also had a birdhouse, which I really wanted to buy, but I don't really know how a birdhouse works. So I have kept that on hold for now for me to figure out first how to take care of a birdhouse, how to clean it and everything. And once I figure all of that out, I'll buy the birdhouse. So without wasting a lot of time, let's just start unboxing. So I got these products and I'll just open them up now. First, let's just start with this one because this looks the easiest. Organic neem basil face wash for acne prone skin. So I really don't have an acne prone skin, but I do have a couple of blemishes or acnes here and there at times, so I just thought of buying this to keep that at bay. So this is made of certified organic ingredients, hand blended and natural vegan product, and no parabens. So if you're vegan or if you don't want to use products which have paraben in it, you can go for this one. And it says to use, gently rub 2 to 4 drops on wet face, rinse, put the bottle in warm water. If consistency changes as natural soap becomes flaky at lower temperatures. Oh, so it can turn flaky, but that's just because it's organic and natural and vegan. So yeah, this. If you want me to review this product, then please let me know in the comment section below. I will do it for you. Also, if you want to see the close-up of these products, then I'm going to put up a lot of pictures on my blog, so you can check my blog out. The blog link is in the description box below, or you can click on this eye. We're going to open this thing next, which is, I don't know what. Vanilla hot chocolate blend, and again this is, so all you have to do is mix 2 tablespoons of Coco Sutra's hot chocolate blend into a cup of piping hot or ice cold water, milk. And they haven't really given the products on the packet, but when I did check it online, even they said that it's all natural and no preservatives and organic. So yeah, so this product. Qtrove also has a lot of baking products, like baked products like cookies and biscuits and other eatable stuff, basically bread. So that is interesting, and I think if you order those, you get like a one day delivery thingy, so you get fresh products, not the stale ones. But I really didn't want to buy anything that was baked or which was supposed to be like the eatables basically, so I didn't opt for that. But if you want to try that out, you can try that out. Oh, this has a lot of This is a fun thing that I ordered. I really love this. They have sent a very cute thank you card, which is really very cute. And this is like a fun card game basically it is a dare to do activity cards. I really wanted to have a new card game or a new board game. When I saw this, I really liked it and I bought these. Okay, so yeah, so this is like a fun game for your friends and you when you're having a night out or an evening out. So hey, I can do a dare from this. Let me know if you want me to do a YouTube dare challenge with these cards in the comment section below. Maybe I can do it. I don't really know what the dares are, so yeah. So this is the stack. So they have given you create a dare cards as well, so you can create your own dares, which is really cool. Like if you want to write something down, you can do it. And the other dares are, I'm just going to pick like a few cards from like randomly and see. So this one says drink from a stranger's drink. This one says take off your bra under your clothes. This one says ask a guy how big he is, and big is in quotation marks, so you know what that is. And it says 20 extra if he shows you. Then find a guy who's not wearing an underwear. Oh my god. Find a bald male and kiss him on the head. Remove and confiscate a man's socks. Dance with an older guy. Get a married guy's phone number. Oh, I think these are for women. But yeah, they are fun cards which I really like. And the last product is this. I think they have missed out on one more product, or it's not come yet, but I had to shoot this video today, so I am not going to include that. But yeah, in case, I think this should be it, but I don't really know if it's come or it's not come. I think this is it. So I had ordered for one more infuser, which is not here. So if they do send the infuser by the time I put up this video, then I'll include a small snippet or like a very small video of it. In case they don't send by the time I upload this video, then maybe I will put it up on my blog and let you guys know about that or how it goes. But I hope they send it quickly. I really didn't like the packaging of this one. Okay, so this is an uktan. Now I don't know if you are familiar with the concept of an uktan, but we Maharashtrians have this thing, and generally we use it during Diwali or the first day of Diwali. So basically it's all the good ingredients put together, and you take a bath with that, and it's supposed to be nice for your skin. Technically in the olden days they used to take bath with this every day, but since we evolved and since we got introduced to all kinds of soaps and shampoos and body washes and everything, we stopped using the natural ingredients and the products that we have in our kitchen. But technically it's supposed to be good for your health, and you should try and use it as much as you can. So basically, yeah, so I just ordered this. It is a soap free Ayurvedic body scrub or wash, and it smells lovely, by the way. It really smells like the uktan that your mom makes at home during Diwali. So how to use this? Make a paste of uktan by adding water into it. Thoroughly massage your body with this natural scrub. Rinse with water. Have a regular bath with the use of natural soaps to boost your energy and make your mind calm and fresh. They haven't really... Okay, so the ingredients are sugandhi, kachora, सादा कचोरा वाला सुगंधी चंदन अनंतमूल गुलाब कली मुस्ता अंबे हलद एंड दालिम साग. सो बेसिकली ऑल द नेचुरल इंग्रेडिएंट्स. इट हैज एब्सोल्युटली नो केमिकल्स और समथिंग विच इज अननेचुरल इन इट. सो इट्स रियली गुड फॉर योर स्किन. दिस इज इट फॉर द वीडियो. इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू रिव्यू एनी ऑफ दीज थिंग्स please let me know in the comment section below and I'll review it for you. Bye! Also don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe to the channel. Also like this video if you like this video. And these are the other videos that I did, so please check them out as well. Bye!